Hi, everyone, and welcome to Let's Talk Studio with your host, Teresa Ann. Now, as you can see, there is a change of scenery today on Flipping the Script Monday, but there is a great reason why. So on today's show, we're going to be talking about preparation, and it reminds me of 2 Timothy 2, 20 through 21, where it says, I am a vessel of honor, set apart and useful for the master, prepared for every good work. So that is what's coming up next. Welcome to Let's Talk Studio with your host, Teresa Ann. I'm so glad that you are joining me on today's Flipping the Script Monday. So on today's show, I'm so excited because as I was preparing for my breakfast casserole today, I was getting an analogy. Now here is the analogy that began to unfold in my heart. And here's what it is. Here's the oil, which represents the Holy Spirit of God. When you said yes to Jesus, the Holy Spirit lives within you. It awakened your spirit to God. Now, it's this guy right here that has to be renewed daily, right? So with that, this right here, this pan that I am actually preparing right now with the oil is like us. So the oil is like the Holy Spirit. This pan is like us. Now, again, because our spirit is new, a new creation, this guy has to be renewed, which is the mind, the soul, the will, the emotions, past experiences that try to tell us, don't do that because remember what happened last time. But with that, we can no longer be led by the soul, but the Spirit of God must lead the soul so that we can do the things that He has called us to. So I'm saying all of that to say this. Here is us. Likened to this pan, Holy Spirit of God, right? We're being prepared by this Spirit so that, why does this happen with cooking? So that the food does not stick to the pan, right? Well, in life, the things of this life, whether it's circumstances or past experiences or a potential offenses, if we are not prepared by the Spirit of God, those things will stick to us and it'll be very hard to get off of us. Now, the Holy Spirit of God can wash that away. But here's what's so cool is He doesn't want us to go through the heartache. Nor does He want others to go through the heartache that we're trying to walk through with Him. So in that, let Him today be the one that you are aware to His presence so that the things of this life do not stick to you. Because remember what we are. We are simply sojourners going through this life as temporary residents, not permanent ones. So thank you so much for joining me on today's Flipping the Script Monday and for joining me on Let's Talk Studio. Please make sure that you subscribe to my channel, and I would love it if you shared my channel with others that would be encouraged to look to the Father. Because remember this, we are a sign, a wonder, and a miracle, not for them to look at us, but a sign, a wonder, and miracle to say, He's this way. He is the way.
thank you all so much for joining me on Let's Talk Studio. And I'm so grateful that you like, share, and subscribe to both my podcast and YouTube channel. For a greater reach, your reviews are so greatly appreciated. I also want to encourage you to go to godlychitchat.com and see why Selena Baginski with Pearls in Bloom and myself, Teresa Ann at Let's Talk Studio, why we are better together.